Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts 2. Yeah, I need to do some shopping. I don't have any stud cards, and unfortunately this is actually a retake. So instead of going into the boss fight that's coming up blindly, I actually know what I'm supposed to do to make it easy on myself. And we're going to do that now, because doing it blindly and getting something bad happening, it's like, oh crap, and dealing with it. If I did it now, it would just come off as annoyance, and it would put me off from this game at the moment, considering I recorded like 3 parts, and I didn't save during it, and then my power went out. So, my computer's backed up, that would be fine, but the PlayStation went out, and I hadn't saved, and, Anyway, yeah, I need to buy another Leonardo's bear. I need to buy other things, too. Crap. Getting quite good at that. Points have gone up 183 from that? Really? That's quite nice. Let's buy some mana seeds. Say 19. Pure seeds, 21. Once I get there. What else do I need? Let's buy like 6 tenths. Just, 7, because I need to use one. That's right. Oh, I missed it. Alright, so if you fail, you lose money. That you lose points. That's... well... that answers that question that I was wondering just before I failed that. Crap. That's all I got. Well, no. 7. Try that again. That's better. Did I get most of my points back, or did I lose more than I gained? I don't know. I think that's it. Obviously, since what I'm buying is the Leonardo's bear, the boss causes instant death. You're fine, and I need to fix you. Get rid of. I don't really need defense for this fight. The boss actually hits relatively softly, has very soft fists, as it were. Yeah, let's tent it up and go outside, because there's actually one more thing we can pick up before the fight, and it is extremely nice, which is right here in this chest, which is a little bit hard to see. The IPOS crest, I guess is how you would say it. This is going to Anastasia, and it is actually extremely nice. Don't you have Arcrage now? Did I not give you that? Anyway, I need to remove that, and as soon as I find it... where's IPOS? Is IPOS 6? Yeah, it's 6. It's Arc Gale. I mean, we need it. Remove that. Once I find it again... IPOS, don't I have Arc Rage? There it is, alright. Those are the two things I need, and since I'm immune to instant death, it actually makes this boss coming up extremely easy. The only thing it can really throw at you is instant death.
Yuri! Look at that!
Where was that hiding?
Where is he?
There!
Here goes.
And we're fighting those things. I much would have rather to kept the previous recording, because it was just better. No word of a lie, it was just better. I'm going to be doing the same thing in this episode, but it's going to be missing my reactions of doing a boss blindly. So, I can't do anything about it. That's just the thing. I just can't do anything about it. But now Anastasia is rocking Arc Gale, Arc Cure, and Arc Rage. All she's missing is like the defensive spells now, which I'm not too worried about at the moment. You know, I need to take a picture of these. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna have you defend so I can just take a picture of it. I know it's a little silly, but I'd rather get it done now. No, no sense in not taking the picture when I have the chance, right? Yeah, these guys all have like the arc defensive spells, like the physical defense and the special defense. But it really doesn't help them at the moment. And the darkness base, which doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Yay! Enemy turns one, blah blah blah. Now I believe, if I remember correctly, which I hope I don't. Oh no, Joachim's still not in, because he's actually going to be turning into, Golden Bat form soon. One more fight, yeah. Actually, can I put on the Prism Bracelet and change what he's going to be turning into? Yeah, that really doesn't help. There's a thing coming up soon, but that, yeah. Darn. I'm not sure how that item works. I'd really have to sit down and, like, equip it and unequip it and sit there for, like, 20 minutes trying to figure it out, and you don't want to watch me do that. Yeah, let's just give you a Western Belt so you hit a little harder. Hopefully I don't get in one more fight on the way up, because otherwise that'd be kind of cranky. Actually, it's pretty much guaranteed that, yeah. Boo! Ugh, I must, yeah, Golden Bat. Bleh. That I did not want. It makes him hit harder, but, ugh. Currently in Golden Bat form. Bleh. Well, I could get in a whole bunch of other fights and do that and blah blah blah. But that's boring. Let's just go in with Golden Bat. He'll take a beating. I mean, because he is kind of squishy, but again, he hits harder. Oh, another fight. Woo. Really? Anastasia leveled and those jerks ambushed me. Again, jerks. Since I got in the fight, I might as well check, right? No, no. Grumble! I'm probably like, what am I doing? Western Belt. I also used, Arc Gale in that fight because it was getting kind of annoying. Anyway, boss fight time! Yay! I forgot that this isn't the voice acting scene. I would have thought this would be voice acting. Also, Rasputin has changed his name to Asmodeus Rasputin, which is kind of weird. And we get to fight Veronica again. Woo, scary! But since she got a gift from Lord Rasputin, she is quite different. In a lot of ways, actually. For starters, I wouldn't classify that as physically attractive any longer, unless you have some very strange fetishes. She also has four sets of memories, which is kind of weird. Anyway, what I'm going to do is go to Barbaria. And the first thing we need to do is take care of all the little friends that she comes with, just so they won't combo. I don't know if they can, but why risk it? Needless to say, I'm not turning into Amon, because Barbaria has energy charge, and that's just much better. Anywho, take care of this guy. And I guess Karen can beat on her. Actually, do you have any quest magic that I can use? Nothing really substantial. Nah, just physical attack. I need to take a picture of her, too. 121 out of 4 hits, that's nice. See, instant death. No. Absolutely not. And she gets to go again right afterwards, so I don't lose anything. First thing is Arc Gale, and then Arc Rage. Gale first for obvious reasons. ...142 across the board. Barbaria goes next. Yeah, why not? Let's do it now. It doesn't make any difference either way. It'd be really nice if I could get everybody to combo together, but that's not really like that likely to happen. Hopefully I want her to attack Anastasia. That would be nice. But with my luck, she's going to attack Barbaria and ruin the whole combo. Or she's going to do that. And there goes the bat. Everybody else is like, what was that? That's like kind of itched. Grumble. Oh, she's still water-based. Despite the whole wind attack. Special defense decreased. That's nice. You have raise up. Golden bat. I wonder if the casts... Oh, that also... Combo break. Woo, don't care. Yeah. I really don't like the way this fight's going, but I can't do anything about it at the moment. Heal yourself, Mr. Bat. I still gotta cast Arc Rage as well. No. Oh well, it's only what, 6% difference? I mean, this is 30, the other thing would be 36%. Energy charge. How much longer is Arc Gale gonna work? Oh, the bat's not affected by Arc Gale anymore, is it? Oh, you have Gale. Yes. I'd rather have the Golden Bat to get into a combo with an energy-charged Barbaria than, you know, the other one. Don't do the bat, please. Really? I hate you. I really hate you. Grumbles. He just does not have enough life. That's all it is to it. And you can't resurrect because I'm stupid and gave you the wrong things. Come on, Golden Bat. Stop being a poopy head. I'm gonna have people run out of, MP too, aren't I? Well, SP, rather. Grumble! It's one bad thing about Joachim. Every once in a while he turns into the Golden Bat. He hits really hard! But, you know, you flick him and he dies. And that kind of sucks. I was hoping to use the Prism Band, at least turn him invisible, but no luck there. Uh Yeah, why not? Could you just not spark my bat again, please? And stop being such a jerk? You know what? Let's defend. I know that doesn't make sense, but just stay with me on this one. Special skills, energy charge. I should be able to get a four-hit combo through, well, a four-person combo. As long as she doesn't kill the bat. Which, 90% chances, she's going to. After Joachim! After Joachim! Kill Joachim! Kill Joachim! And I have a text message. It's no one important, though. Crumple. This is getting really annoying. Arkale is gone. Lovely. You deserved every little bit of that, you fiend. You deserve all of this, too. Alright, let's go fix Arkale. I don't even see the point in healing the bat. I mean, she's just gonna kill him anyway. Yeah, I'm not going to bother. There's really no point. Yep, here it goes. But dead bat, right? Oh no, didn't kill the bat. That's amazing. I think I might write this down on my calendar. I'm sorry if I'm over sarcastic. I'm really annoyed over losing that part. Those couple of parts. I don't mind actually doing the fight over again. It's, you know, I'm not letting me do things is annoying. Does that make sense? Can I finally get... Watch me mess up a ring. It's going to happen, watch. I bet almost anything. Arc Rage is gone. Figures. That's fine, though. Arc Rage plus Energy Charge equals every one of those swings doing like 1,000 damage. Anastasia's gonna go Berserk. Crap. Oops. Oh, well, it's not gonna make it, I don't think. That's the only bad thing about comboing. When you go into the combo, it costs a point, and then actually taking your turn also costs another sanity point. Anyway, we get to Moon Oil. Enemy action number 5 turns. I didn't even get a decent combo. I think the combo would have given me extra cash, which isn't a big deal. I got the ring miss, no miss victory, which gives a whole bunch of extra EXP, and as you can see, that's quite nice. Also, I have 210 soul that I did not spend. Anyway, I'm going to call this apart, and next time, I am going to, well, the first thing I'm going to do after anything that happens after this is save. Just because, you know, I don't want any... Excuse me. Discrepancies between what I show and what I'm playing with. I mean, they wouldn't have been major, but I don't want any. Anyway, until next time.